and three, and two. Hold this left
hand stretched nice and long, lengthening all the way out through the spine, drawing your shoulder blades together every time.
This is a really nice go-to leg workout to really sculpt and tone the entire leg. With flexibility and practice and time, we gradually increase our range of motion.
And three, lifting from the hip, keeping that pelvis nice and stacked.
Abdominals up and in. Focus on that engagement. Up and over, so you're making a nice long C shape through the front of the body.
Three, tucking that chin in, reaching across.
Five, again, keeping your navel drawn to your spine and squeezing your bottom the whole way through.